I got to visit the Tosetti School during one of their HEMA sparring events, and I thought it would be fun to film some of the fights and give you guys the opportunity to watch some Sunday morning cartoons. So why don't I let Melissa, who helps run the school, introduce the event.
Hi, my name is Melissa Tosetti. I am one of the co-owners of the Tosetti Institute of MMA and Fitness here in Redwood City, California. We have been actually, our school's been around for about 12 years. We've been in Redwood City for the last six. And today we just hosted our 33rd Fight Day. And what Fight Day is all about is it is basically an open mat session where we have mixed martial arts fighters and we have folks from the HEMA community come in. Open mat, you get an opportunity to fight people you don't normally get to fight. Today we had, I want to say, seven different schools represented, all from around Northern California: Starway, Stockton, Santa Rosa, Benicia. And it was just a very fun day. Lots of sword fighting, lots of open-handed weapons, or open-handed weapons, open-handed fighting, and that's it.
Oh. Who gave Randy a nipple?